Hey, hey, hey! Happy Hump Day Inspiration to you. Stephen Blount here of the Rember Blount Property Group, and I hope that you're starting this day off having a great day. I know I did. I slept in a little bit. I had to, you know, go ahead and get refreshed. Was working late last night, but got up, got my swim on real quick, then got my yoga in, and now I'm here with you feeling great. About to rush off to an appointment. It is a great day. Wednesday, what, we're on the 12th day of August already. School's about to start back up remotely. It's great, and I hope you're starting off the great day too. All right, our inspirational quote for today actually comes from Socrates, and it goes like this: to find yourself, think for yourself. To find yourself, think for yourself. Thank you so much, Mr. Socrates, for that inspirational quote. And I want to let you all know our inspirational message, man, it's about this market. You know, Marcus Rembert and myself, Stephen Blount, we are real estate agents. And right now we're working with a lot of clients. And thank you so much to all of our clients, our family and friends for thinking about us to serve you. And right now, it is such a crazy time in this market. And we're so thankful that we've been able to serve our clients. And one of the great things right now, you know, it is a seller's market. And with that, you must price it right, right? It's a good time for buyers as well because interest rates are really low. And so what happens is we have a bunch of buyers and we have few sellers. And so that creates the seller's market. Well, one of the things that Marcus and I recently did, serving one of our clients, making sure that we priced it right, we put it on the private listing network, and basically that's like a sneak preview for the real estate agents out there. And then they share it with their clients that are looking for homes. We got an offer while we're on that private listing network. We had multiple showings before we even went on the market. That offer wasn't the best for my clients. We hit the market in 3 days. We had 35 showings, over 7 offers. It was just crazy. And my clients, our clients, they got more than they thought they would get. And it is a great thing. And that's what it is. And so one of the things is that came up, it was a good theme, and you know, praise the Lord for it. Our clients trusted Marcus and myself to make sure that we price it right. You don't price it high, you don't price it too low, you price it just right, and you get all the traffic coming in. So that is a great thing. So that is the inspirational message, is just thank you for trusting us and letting us serve you. That's a blessing. And now for our scripture reference, and our scripture reference actually comes from Matthew chapter 6 verse 34, and it goes like this: therefore do not be anxious about tomorrow, for tomorrow will be anxious for itself. Sufficient for the day in its own trouble. Therefore do not be anxious about tomorrow, for tomorrow will be anxious for itself. Sufficient for the day, its own trouble. Matthew chapter 6, verse 34. And there you have it, y'all. Hump Day Inspiration across the nation. I am your man, Stephen Blount of the Rembert Blount Property Group. Make sure you check out my main man, Marcus Rembert, with his Monday market update. He just had one on this past Monday, and it's coming up to you again this upcoming Monday. Thank you so much. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe to all of our social media platforms. Take care now. Bye-bye.